Hey, hi, it's Deepox, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix So let's start with the tutorial. So I already downloaded the game Counterside, as showing on this screen. Then go to the settings. Then scroll down and go to the applications option. Scroll down and find the app. Here it is. Clear the cache files. I am a Xiaomi user, so I can't able to clear the cache from the settings. So if you also a Xiaomi user, you also have a inbuilt cleaner app, so simply clean the trash files, then reboot your device and open the game, and you will not able to face any of the problems that shows errors.